We live in a ghost town, not plenty of places to hide.